Today I'm going to do a tutorial of Mike Camilleri to the New Jersey Devils jersey swap. The apps you're going to need for this are Paint Effects, Superimpose, Refine, PS Express, and maybe PS Touch if we are having trouble with Superimpose. So first you're going to want to take your picture and just Paint Effects. So then you're going to go to New Project, Camera Roll, and you're going to load the picture of Mike Camilleri. So what I'm going to do is you want to go to Effects, Custom Color, you want to go to the Color Picker tool, and you want to get this red that you're using with the picture. So I'm just going to, you want to draw over the Calgary Flames logo, or the logo that you're doing, like that. So now I'm going to go do this up here. So now there's no logo. So now we're going to go to Save to Camera Roll. Now you're going to go into Superimpose. And load the Camilleri as the background and your logo as the foreground. Now, you're going to want to zoom in for this because you want to make it perfect. You want it to fit to the edit very nicely. So, I'm going to put it right there and we're just going to look how that looks. Think it would look better like that. Yeah. Alright, now we're going to go into the magic wand. And I like to turn the smoothness on for this just in case, so I can just see what a preview of it is going to look like. So that's what the logo is going to be like, and I like that. I can move it over a little bit more, you know, like rotate it a little bit more, but, and then I'm just going to make it a little bit smaller. Okay. So now we're going to load the background. And I'm going to load just a plain background that's black. I'm going to just get it black. I'm going to load a new foreground. I'm just going to fit it to the image. Now it's yellow, I'm going to use black. I'm just going to get the color range tool. And no, never mind. Hold on. I'm just going to use the magic wand selection tool. Magic wand. So, I feel like it's going to make it a lot easier. See, you don't really need to get all the yellow, but you want to get most of it so you can't see it. I like to get all of it, but you don't really need to. Like, it's not gonna kill you if you don't, but you wanna make it look as good as possible. So you see how you can't see any yellow there? But that's where it can get bad. So you just wanna take out the eraser. Oh wait, that's there already. Well, never mind. That's just the way the picture looks. I did not know that. So now you just want to get all the yellow, so that's what I'm doing right now. Let me get them. Alright. Okay, so we got all the yellow there. Get those pieces of yellow right there. We get the number yellows, which I absolutely hate doing. Okay. That's really tough. You gotta really zoom in sometimes, which can really suck. But that looks good so far. So now I'm just gonna go get these yellows at the socks. And I will post this on the Hockey Editors. And this is going to be a collab between me and Hockey Edits for You, probably. me and Ben. Ryan, RB Optics. Okay, so now you have that as your edit. Now, see how it does look. I think it looks very good for a double series, so I'm going to save that. So now I'm going to load the new background, and this is the new foreground, because I got to get the helmet patch up top. And everyone, big thanks to Cole and the hockey editors for making the intro. He did a great job with it. Does get some props for that, because, you know, that's not easy stuff. So, that's what I'm going to do. Let's see how that looks. I can make that a little bit bigger, I think. Alright. So we're going to erase, or we're going to mask where it's off the helmet, like so. So now it looks like that. I'm going to make it a little bit smaller, actually. Okay, now I'm going to load a new background. I'm going to load the picture that we just used, and I'm yet to put on the skin, as you guys should know. We're just going to reset that, and we're going to put it up on the shoulder pad. See, you see how he's tilted that way? I'm going to tilt the Devil's logo that way as well. Now, I'm going to add a little bit of transparency to it. Actually, no, not, because it just kind of ruins it. Okay. We're going to load a new background again. I'm going to load that. And we're going to bring this over to, like, right there. And that's how that looks so far. And that's about it for the original jersey swap that looks pretty real, actually. I have to make this white right there, so give me a second. Let me just get a white background. Okay, white. Actually, I want it to be square. So hold on, sorry about that. Okay, so now you have white. Now let me just load in this, and let me just do click the magic wand and select that. Select what I have to get. No, it's picking up that. Oh, sorry, I just loaded the messages between the group. On the bright side, now he has a white beard. Just kidding. Trying to get this. There we go. So now I'm going to have to bring up the brush because it's not picking everything up. I'm going to turn off the softness and I'm just going to have to get it. It's my cropping ability that I really kind of lack. Just kidding, but it's hard. So now it is coming good. That's